Hello there, fellow survivors. This is Belcitane, your Alaskan survivor, and we're back with Ark Survival Evolved. Today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be focusing on finishing off the fortifications and blocking off that little area, and then we're going to move all our tames down there. Over the night, I got some metal, and we're smelting that down right now. The 135 mil Rex that showed up and said, screw your wall. I destroyed our smithy. Our motor and pestle almost destroyed this. Did a decent amount of damage to my refining forges before deciding to go, I'll die now. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put up a little wall between that part there and then there to that tree on the other side of that. Behe gate. It's gonna be another probably a dinosaur gateway. We'll figure it out as we go. And then while we do that, we can collect eggs as we finish all that stuff off and start working on our base. And once we get enough metal, we're gonna go ahead and make ourselves the industrial forge, so that'll help out with our metal production and coal production. Coal? Is that what it is? Yeah, charcoal. Charcoal production. I have to make gunpowder and stuff like that for taming. So let's go ahead and start making some of that stuff. Ooh, water. Thank you. so far. Right, there you are. We have done this. I like the looks of it, but it's getting kind of bit of a pain in the ass. Not to mention that part right there. Gonna have to figure out a way to fix that. But after that, we said F it and started using dino gates there. Here to block off the ways in. I need to make more for this side and down here. I'm getting tired of using a hatchet to gather wood, so we're gonna go get ourselves a beaver. Let's go find ourselves a beaver. See any swimming around this area? Alright, we're gonna take the taming raft and head down towards the green ob. Just a leisurely cruise. Don't mind the RG that is standing there. So many freaking alpha raptors. Yeah, we'll be using this boat trap for taming a lot of rexes, yuties, deodons, all that stuff. We'll go along the shoreline and find what we can, and that way we always have a trap nearby. Or we can move a trap to wherever we find something decent to tame. Take a quick look around. Make sure there's no other beavers laying about. Looking for beaver in all the wrong places. 95 will do. A 372 carry weight, that's pretty good. Melee is kind of eh, but it's better than a hatchet. Alright, 390 carry weight, 309 melee, that's pretty decent. I don't know why it's the melee is going up so high, but eh. Alright, we got ourselves a beaver. Let's head on back home. journeyman crossbow. That's pretty good. Alright. Well, we're gonna work on the base. And then we'll be back in a little while. And while we were out getting metal, we found something that is kind of rare to find in the island map, which is a 145 RG. So we're on our way to go and get that. That is, if it's still alive. Should be around here. Yep, there it is. There she is! 145 female RG. Perfect. No. That's right, follow me. Why is there a dire bear in my trapping area? Duck. Damn it. Where'd it go? Is that it there? overhear you. Yes, just like that. Now you are only at 45. Yeah, you might be stuck. I'm so happy I actually found a decent RG on an island. It'll make gathering so much easier. She's finally starting to run. She's a nice dark green with black wing, black outlines. It's awesome. Oh yeah, what kind of name should I give her? I'll let you guys decide. 15 characters max. And she's down. Ooh, look at that carry weight. Oh, look at the melee. And the stamina. Yeah, she's a breeder. Thousand stam, 728 carry weight, 426.8 melee. Ah, yeah. Still need to block off this top part. Oh, what? Oil, scrap metal, electronics, Ellie dust. Yeah, still need to block off this top part, and then along down there to that part there with the probably do dino gates up here, and then here will be spikes. Apparently some spikes there as well. I built this part here. Haven't done anything on the platform yet. Made a decent amount of refining forges. I'm like 1300 ingots away from having enough metal to make my industrial forge. I still need to get the crystal, and I still need the polymer. I still need the crystal, and I still need a polymer. I got the cementing paste. And then with that down, which is gonna replace where these forges are. Forges. Go ahead and get the crystal. Now all I need is a male RG, and we'll be cooking. So yeah, leave a comment in the comment section on what kind of name you guys would like to see me give this beautiful RG. And I'm just gonna be gathering mostly, unless I see something like I did with the Sargi. But mostly it's going to be gathering, forging, and crafting, and then building the base. Still debating whether or not if I want to put the, the laying down the structures on the platform inside the video, on the video, or just leave that out and come back when the base is done, because that's pretty much what I'm going to be focusing on mostly, and I'll bring the recording up whenever something interesting should happen. So we're going to call it an end to the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, consider subscribing. It does help out a lot with the algorithm, and I sure would appreciate it. So, as always, until I see you again, enjoy your day.